Well, I guess we're back here now. Here. Extra R.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Tit.
Spaces, it's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think you'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an entire than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out! Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Our closest neighbor in the solar system.
This community is designed to draw on abundant water and cover at low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Sampler.
They won't let you
take
all that.
They want good music on Mars.
It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here faster if you turned on the sirens.
Definitely would have made an entrance.
Double shift.
Yeah.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the Moon, can be operated as a manned or unmanned vehicle. Used to take care of water sources. Oscorp Rover will make exploration possible on Mars.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Biff? Move, pedestrians.
Shiny.
Would you ever move to space?
You know.
If my family came too, I wouldn't just go on my own.
I would.
Chance to start over.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think you needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right. But see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator. Can't just...
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones won't work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change the shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We're gonna have to change the shape on the museum map.
This stuff is crazy.
Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be.
Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it.
Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, sorry. All good?
Still need something reflective. Look how the external tools interface directly with command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated a mobile entry.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee?
Absolutely. I'll supply the coffee.
Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab.
We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I'll put the sticker on the metal. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointing at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on. Let's head upstairs. You coming?
Hey, Dad. Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got our converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to be biomassive. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh, that looks nice.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient enriched loot, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food.
Why?
You trying to impress someone?
I'd like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
Oscorp nuclear reactor.
Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16, 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Our project. Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in a special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, hold up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
Right here.
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
Get the tail of Bodega! I'll be there soon! We'll
take everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I set that Harlem!
It won't charge.
Are you safe?
My mom?
We made it. A dozen people.
Breaking up. Where are you?
Genki!
If you can hear me, I'm on my way.
Hang tight, man.
Please.
Never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Get out of there!
Okay.
You too, kid.
What?
We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.